as we walk on by. And we fly just like birds of a feather. I can tell no lie. All of the people around us to say, can we be that close?
Thank you. no more wars, no more battles between any country, no more killing, especially killing women and children and old people. It would be a peaceful world, in a perfect world. In a perfect world, there would be no more poor people, or no more people who had to find a bench to sleep on at night, or have to beg for food. In a perfect world, there would be more than enough candy for every boy and every girl. And it would be in all colors and shapes and sizes and flavors, like licorice and peppermint and chocolate and Starburst and Warheads and Root Beer and Airheads. Wow, and Baby Ruth. In a perfect world, there would be all the toys kids would dream about, from Lego to Barbie and even video games and Game Boy. This is written in 2002, so a lot of stuff has come along since then. But in a perfect world, there would be enough food to end world hunger. There would be enough money for everybody to have money, so you would not have to go to the bank and get it. You would just go and say, I want some money. In a perfect world. Thank you.